communist countries remains high, with neither nation showing signs of backing down. In other news, a member of the Border Patrol has been reported MIA since sometime before dawn this morning. The missing officer has been identified as 28-year-old Mars Sapientia. Although Officer Sapientia allegedly reported for duty at his appointed time, fellow officers say he disappeared soon after and has not been sighted since. Officer Sapientia is a tall, fair-skinned male and was last seen wearing his Border Patrol fatigues. Anyone with information on Officer Sapientia's whereabouts are requested to contact the Crown City Police immediately. And now a word from the Public Information Bureau. Today marks the anniversary of the founding of the Kingdom of Lucis. The Founders Day Committee has prepared a number of attractions in honor of this auspicious occasion, including a parade around the Citadel as well as a statue of the Founder King himself. All are welcome and encouraged to participate in today's festivities. This has been a message from the Public Information Bureau.
What about you?
Now, on to the weather.
Shouldn't you be looking for your buddy?
Today in the Crown City, we expect mild sunny weather with nothing but blue skies.
I'm on special
the
assignment.
The may experience some inclement weather, starting in the evening and continuing throughout the night. That concludes today's news and weather.
Thanks, son. Not every day you get to see the king's personal bodyguards up close.
They're so cool! I want to be a royal guard someday!
And that must be the king's castle.
We should. Okay.
No, no.
Absolutely.
Now, let the fireworks begin!
Right, let's go!
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, dear.
Cursed be the wind and the winds and the records.
Arden. Oh, Arden. You can't expect me to believe that.
Oh, but I do. You have my word.
Well, in that case... You look exhausted, my love. Are you all right?
I am. The gods bless me with a power and a purpose to cure people of what ails them. I must see their will be done.
Your devotion shall not go unnoticed. The gods will doubtless be watching over you. Just as I shall be watching over you every step of the way. It seems to me the cure for your exhaustion is comprised of two things, one of which is rest.
Oh? And the other?
Is me.
Oh, Era, pray be with me. Always.
Alive. Just as the ancient texts told.
Who?
Take him away.
Don't touch me.
Status report. Everything is fine here.
Roger that. We'll transport the subject to your location.
And we'll have the medical team ready as planned.
What's the situation over there?
Nothing to report. We're just...
Adagium sighted!
Adagium?
Get it back in the cell, no matter what! You can't let that thing off this island!
Stop! Cease this! Cease this!
At once!
Ha!
my way. Disappear. Out of my way.
Era. Somnus.
Forgive me, brother. But the throne seats only one.
Hera! Gods, no!
Arden.
Arden Azunia, Chief Basithia would like to see you.
Nothing here to interest me. Might as well head out. I dare say this outfit wasn't tailor-made. Not the most enthralling view.
Seat.
Gods above, we thank you for the bounty you have laid before us.
Don't want your food getting cold, do you? Are you enjoying your stay?
No.
You've been asleep for years. Learning to appreciate the waking world will take time. Perhaps I can help enlighten you while we dine.
Was your examination of me a fruitful one?
Oh yes, you've proven far more fascinating than expected. No wonder they kept you locked away. To think the powers of a demon could dwell within the heart of a man, it's incredible. The Star Scourge doesn't sap your life force, it gives you more. Your cells can regenerate themselves, and you can demonify other life forms as well. There's no doubt you are
a monster.
Not a monster, a marvel. I can't wait to unravel all your mysteries.
How long has it been since you brought me here?
204 days. Roughly 7 months or so. Then again, the Lucians had you locked away in that prison for nearly 2 millennia. I'd be more surprised if you hadn't lost all concept of time. You must loathe those Lucians for what they did to you.
What is this food?
Meat, cloned in this facility.
Cloned?
We cultivated somatic cells, used them as donors to fuse the nucleus transplant cells to the recipient oocytes, and then we...
Enough! I've no ear for the ramblings of a lunatic. What is it you want from me, anyhow? What about me interests you so?
You said it yourself, didn't you? You were chosen by the gods. And frankly, with powers like yours, I'd say you're nearly a god in your own right. We need those powers that you possess. With your strength on our side, we could finally put an end to the gruesome war with Lucis. You too must desire the fall of the kingdom that cast you into exile.
My desires are all in the past.
The man who wronged you may have died long ago, but his descendants live on to this day. Surely you must bear them some feelings of ill will.
My feelings are none of your concern.
Come along. This is the fruit of my labor. A small portion of it, that is. I envy you. A human life is too short to truly understand all there is to know about the world. Go on, have a look.
Oh.
I presume to be Lucian warriors and the kings of yore. I've learned a great deal about the first king of Lucis, but I never knew he was second in line. It seems to depict a legend in which the chosen king dispels the darkness. If that's true, does that mean Lucis intends to someday stand above their trifling tales mean nothing in the face of our superior technology. Only we can restore balance to our world. At the top of the painting, we see the Oracle herself. The bloodline of the Oracle is one of the oldest in Eos, originating with Ero Mirus Florae. Only they possess the power to commune with the gods. This painting depicts the Oracle as some goddess of light herself. She'd doubtless prove a powerful ally if she could be persuaded. On the sides of the frame, we see the Hexathion. Conspicuously absent is the traitorous god of fire who started the Great War of old. Perhaps developing a deeper understanding of the demons will bring us closer to comprehending their divine care. But what if I were to find a way to combine those two disparate elements? By my estimation, the grotesque creatures depicted here are likely demons. Could this mean these monsters will be harbingers of the apocalypse? If only we could find a way to harness their power for ourselves.
The line of Lucis was chosen to eradicate evil from Eos, and with the Divine on their side, how could they fail? This is our world?
It has been estimated that Eos came into existence some 4.5 billion years ago. Ancient myths tell tales of six protector gods who first alighted upon Eos in the ancient Solheim era. Fossils thought to be remains of the oldest members of the human race were discovered in the Pistala region. Some claim that humans discovered fire in the Sukkarp region even before the dawn of the Solheim civilization. According to legend, the fire god Ifrit first bestowed his burning wisdom upon a man who later sat the throne of Solheim. The mechanized civilization of Solheim is presumed to have originated in the Diskai and Klang regions. Exactly when the civilization rose and fell, however, remains the subject of much investigation. The enormous crevasse separating the regions of Klang and Duskai is known as Telpar Crag. It is here that the War of the Astrals is said to have taken place. When Ifrit tried to reduce mankind to ash, the other gods fought back, and some claim this clash caused the collapse of Solheim. It is said that Ifrit, having lost the War of the Astrals, was interred atop the Rock of Ravito. After the war, the ice goddess Shiva allegedly sank into a deep slumber, nestled in the Gorvas Rift of the Loop. To this day, no one knows what became of the blade god Bahamut. The earth god Titan can be seen supporting the meteor at the heart of the disk of Kothis in Duskai. The Earth God Titan can be... As for the Storm God Rama, Legend has it he sealed himself away within Fosha Hollow in disguise. Appeared in the wake of the war. Some say she swam below the waves and slumbers beneath the city of Altisha. Some 2,000 years ago, the gods granted Somnus Lucis Kylum two gifts. The sacred stone and ring. With these in hand, he founded the kingdom of Lucis. In the centuries since, Lucis has managed to expand its territory while struggling to suppress a parasitic plague. As of ME722, Mors Lucis Kylum sits the throne as the 112th monarch of his line. Regis Lucis Kylum is King Mors' firstborn son, and first in line to succeed his father. Angelgard, off the coast of Golden Key, is an uninhabited island that Lucians regard as sacred ground. Ancient texts tell of a monster known as Adagium supposedly sealed away within, but investigations into its existence have yet to provide conclusive evidence. Soon after the establishment of the Kingdom of Lucis, House Fullaray founded the nation of Tenebrae. The Empire began its occupation of Tenebrae in ME359. A move that was initially met with much apprehension. In order to assuage the dissenters, the Empire preserved the Oracle's home of Fenestala Manor. This concession was partially made for political purposes. House Fullaray enjoys close ties with the line of Lucis. The Accordo Protectorate has developed into a bustling league of towns at the heart of maritime trade. In ME606, the Empire won an important battle against the allied forces of Lucis and Accordo, and in turn, annexed the Protectorate. The country is steeped in traditions and cultures that are incompatible with Imperial rule, so the Empire has permitted it a measure of relative political autonomy. Centuries after the founding of Lucis, a movement to revive the lost civilization of Solheim arose around the Welfen region. Leading the charge was House Aldercat, whose brave deeds brought about the rise of the Niflheim Empire. The Empire built upon Solheim's magic technology and employed it for military use. This new firepower helped the Empire fell its foes, taking Tenebrae in ME359 and Accordo in ME606. As of ME722, under the direction of Emperor Aedilus Aldercat, the Empire is developing new arms fusing magitech with demons. Vestiges of the ancient Solheim civilization can still be seen in the ruins of Piteous and Steeliff Grove. Several ancient structures also dot the forest of the Fall Grove that encircles Castlemark Tower. Excavation of these various sites is currently underway. In ME-501, during an expedition in the Ulwat region, the Imperial Army discovered a new species known as demons.
Given the demon's aversion to light, they typically stick to the shadows until the sun fades and the night falls. Adagium, however, is different. Unlike his demon brethren, he can still function uninhibited in broad daylight. Of course, the ultraviolet rays harm him, much like they would any other demon. Yet his cells regenerate quickly enough to essentially negate the damage.
Yeah. It stings. Ah, like the light of the sun. Perhaps I'd best cover up.
Adagium. That is what the Lucians call the monster they imprisoned for 2,000 long years. His powers surpass those of any mortal, and his body is all but impervious to attack. It's no wonder the Founder King sealed him away on the Isle of Angel Guard. He undoubtedly feared this monster might challenge his reign. It seems fortune smiles upon me. Though the Lucians kept him locked away for 2,000 years, I've managed to secure Adagium for myself. The raging winds and stormy seas may have cast all others away, but the waves parted for me that day and led the way. While I've yet to conduct any official research, the potential he proved in combat was most promising. I estimate his powers easily surpass anything mankind has ever seen. Perhaps this streak of luck has just begun.
Fascinating, isn't it? I pored over the ancient texts and found scarcely a mention of you. I barely believed you existed till I saw you with my own eyes. With your help, my research is proceeding smoothly. You have my thanks.
Demons were first officially recognized as a new species roughly 200 years ago. According to ancient texts, however, humans have suffered from a parasitic plague wrought by the demons for upward of 2 millennia. Demonification is caused by a mutant strain of Plasmodia that takes root in living creatures and changes their cellular structures. Infected creatures begin to disperse miasmal particles, the spread of which is known as the Star Scourge. This model is a replica made from plaster poured into a demon-shaped cavity discovered deep underground. Demons sublimate when their vital functions cease, so this particular specimen must have vaporized after the mud around it had already solidified. Scientists believe this subject burrowed into the Earth in order to shield itself from the light of the sun.
This must be how the gods feel, looking down upon our world. Here we have a model of Imperial territory. It includes our present lands as well as our future acquisitions. Feel free to have a look. There's something you should see. Come with me. I found something most interesting on the Rock of Ravito. If my experiment on this specimen succeeds, it might provide the information you've been looking for. This way.
is that?
Ifrit the Infernian.
You subjugated a god and brought him here?
He was sound asleep, just like the legend said he'd be, so we put him on ice. Do you think you could turn him
into a demon?
If you managed to demonify a deity, you could learn truths no mere mortal could ever dream of knowing. You'll access 2,000 years of his memories, and if you can control him, he'll be a weapon of supreme power. It's certainly an enticing offer, isn't it? Just think, you could exact sweet revenge through divine retribution.
How do you know what I want?
I don't, but I know you have no other options. Well, shall we? Come see the fruits of my Magitek research. This way. The ancient civilization of Solheim, forefathers of our Magitechnology, once flourished on this land. Had they not incurred the wrath of the gods, they may have remained prosperous to this day.
And you wish to restore them to greatness?
To surpass them, which is why I need you to lend me your strength. But I'm certain magic technology and demons are the keys to unlocking the door to a new future. Lucians? But how?
Kunmi Squad, Adagium sighted.
Requesting backup from Nimbus Squad.
Shutting down communications until all clear.
So, you've come to kill me, have you?
Or die trying.
Deputy of humans arriving from explosion. I'm ready to end. The range is gone. My neighbors are on the top of the soldiers.
His cursed kingdom and burn them all to the ground! No! Chosen to be king?
Arden.
Era.
Forgive me.
Huh?
I defied the will of the gods and revealed to Somnus you had been chosen to be king.
Huh? Huh?
I never dreamt he would try to kill you.
But he did. Somnus fooled everyone, so he could usurp the throne. Everything that happened, it's all his fault.
No! Listen to me! It's my fault! I'm the one who ruined your future. This was divine retribution for my sins.
You've no sins to atone for. Gods! Answer me! Why have you burdened us with this fate? Era! No! Era! Please!
In the names of the gods above, fulfill your calling, Arden, and punish me for my sin!
Era.
Kill me!
That's right. Kill her. Put that monster out of its misery, just like I did.
I can't. My calling is to save lives.
Just like you saved that innocent man by turning him into a demon.
Please, Arden. You must live.
I can't. Not without you.
Come. Why not give the lady what she wants? Once again, you failed to save her. No surprise. A monster can do naught but destroy.
I'll never forgive you. Somnus. This monster may not be able to destroy you, but I'll see to it that I destroy everything you built. Hear me, gods above. No longer shall I supplicate you for pardon. No longer shall I sojourn toward the light. Nay, the path I intend to tread is paved with blood and darkness. No longer shall I seek your guidance. This path is mine to tread alone.
The Empire's demonic experiments bore fruit before long, precipitating the production of a Magitech infantry. As recognition for his contribution to this research, Ardyn Azunia was inaugurated as Imperial Chancellor. Thanks to its newfound firepower, Niflheim managed to break the stalemate that shackled the nation for more than 100 years, and, in turn, forced Lucis to scale back its magical barrier. The untimely passing of King Mors ushered in the era of a new monarch, and the young Regis Lucis Kylum succeeded the throne. Meanwhile, Ardyn began to spread the Star Scourge throughout the world, stealing people's memories and learning as much about the kingdom as he could. In time, those memories began to merge with his own, gradually transforming him into a wicked echo of his former self. And now, at long last, the time for his revenge has come.
An enormous unidentified life form has appeared near the Citadel. The creature has begun spewing flames, turning the area surrounding the Citadel to a sea of fire. All citizens must be evacuated.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Is this thing on? Greetings, people of the Kingdom of Lucis. Do forgive me for interrupting the festivities. But I must tell you, this day of rapturous revelry shall be your last. Call it divine retribution. False kings and fraudulent nations are fated to perish.
Sins of the past must not go unpunished. The time of reckoning is at hand. And today you shall atone on behalf of your forebears.
Who is he? We've yet to ID him.
Resist if you wish, but know that your fight against fate is a foolish and futile one.
Whoever he is, it's clear he wishes us harm. You stay here. I'm going to put a stop to this madman.
Well, time to set to work.
Attention all units, this is your captain speaking. Code red, I repeat, code red. Follow your commander's orders and get the situation under control.
Everyone is dead. The wonders of technology.
Next!
Perish!
Keep on. Enjoy.
Clarice here. Have you identified the creature? Not yet, but we believe it to be demonic in nature. A demon? But how could it possibly withstand the daylight? For now, help the citizens evacuate. The Vanguard will take care of the giant. Absolutely, sir. The Crown's Guard is almost wiped out, sir. Target is still on the move. Special forces are on the way. Try to hold out until they arrive.
Your time has come.
Think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try.
Engage the target. He's so strong. Sending backup. Don't let him get away.
Not bad.
Chaos begins here, so come here. Yeah.
Enjoy the show.
Now where in the world might those dastardly devices be?
I've marked the location of all the devices they're using to amplify the war. They seem to be positioned on rooftops around the city. Find them and destroy them.
With pleasure. I'll be sure to keep you abreast of my progress. No rest for the wicked. Going up.
The chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here.
Target. till I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm counting all of y'all done at my service. Please can't pay for some disturbance, but this is what you get for your purchase. I am an ancient awesome darkness. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do or die, there's real toughness. Feel the wrath of an outlaw locked up. The path of chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king of the kingdom over here. Do it as you play, however you like it. This is the business, this is the business. Everybody's bullying, pride chewing, trust no one, fully. The closest one's coping, the ones that break your neck in your sleep, that's how they do it. But I got to think you're for the lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance. They better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now, watch me retaliate. Any one but the backstabber, it's the obvious one. But if it ain't not by nutty, I'm the only one conscious. I'm gonna never be like lonely ones, nothing. Most worry, the most torn. Can't rest in peace, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I'm walking with a hand, y'all still can't catch me. The back of the game, y'all can't see.
One device down.
It doesn't seem to have had any effect just yet. Keep going for now.
Sighted any Imperial soldiers inside or outside the wall, sir. But they must have sent him to do their dirty work. Stop him at once, sir.
I must say, I expected
it.
will die. It's real tough, miss. Feel the wrath of an outlaw locked up.
The path of chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king of the kingdom over here. So we have your boy, how we put you like it. This is the business, the people, the beast.
Everybody's bully, pride chewing, trust no one, fully. The closest ones coping, the ones to break your neck in your sleep, that's how they do it. But I got to think you're a photo lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance. They better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now, watch me retaliate.
Yeah.
can't say you didn't try.
Chaos begins here, so come here.
There.
Fuck.
I'm
Things are going swimmingly.
Wonderful. Here's hoping you can continue unimpeded.
He's going after the wall amplifier, sir.
Took out another one? I'll station reinforcements around the amplifiers. Sir.
The closest one's coping. The force to break your neck in your sleep. That's how they do it. But I got to think you're for the lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance. You better know, they better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now, watch me retaliate. No one can fully cut a team, anyone but the backstabber. It's the obvious one, but if it ain't not by many, I'm the only one conscious. A lot of bother me like lonely ones, nothing. The most boring, the most taunting. Get ready for heat, look who just started. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hands down, they can't catch me.
This is going to hurt. That was thoroughly disappointing.
Stop me.
Almost done. How does it look?
Quite promising. We should be able to break through the barrier with a well-timed assault. You ought to evacuate lest you get caught in the crossfire.
Yes, but there's something I must attend to first. I've got a king to kill.
What? That wasn't part of the plan.
I finished my work. Now it's time to play.
But we...
No, Barnes. You just stick to your plan and keep the boys in black busy for me. Now, off to see His Majesty who lives in the house that Somnus built.
What's the situation? Unfavorable. The target has been destroying all the wall amplifiers. Who is he? We can't identify him. He's a skilled combatant, and he seems to have the Infernius under his control. I fear we must prepare for the worst, Your Majesty.
Enjoy. Not bad. Not even close. Don't hold back now. How lucky you are to know the sweet release of death. Pipe down, would you?
Chaos begins here.
Time to head back down.
I need backup! Come over here to where you
Think twice if you think you can.
still can't catch me.
Going up.
Defend the city at all costs!
This is going to hurt.
If you think you can stop me, I walk with my hands down, still can't catch me.
The pack of chaos
is, pitch black stolen. Fix all is, my mind's darkened. My purpose is to get my target. Until I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm clowning all of your done at my service.
Oh dear, did I do that?
Service, but this is what you get for your purchase. I am an agent of the darkness. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do or die, there's real toughness. Feel the wrath of an outlaw, locked up.
The path of chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king of the kingdom over here. Do it as your boy, however you like it. This is the business, this is the place to be.
Pathetic.
Fury. Everybody's bully, pride chewing. Trust no one, bully. The closest one's coping. The ones to break your neck.
That's gonna be hard to fix.
You think you're for the lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance. You better know, they better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now, watch me retaliate.
Can't obtained any bomb, but the backstabber is the obvious one. But if it ain't not by many, I'm the only one cautious. A lot of bother me like lonely ones, nothing. The most warning, the most taunting. Get ready for heat, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hands down till can't catch me.
The back of chaos, the king's here, so come here. Become the king or the kingdom over here. Do we have the warning, how good would you like it?
Perhaps I'll take the high road. Try. That was close.
Become the king or the kingdom over here.
That's going to be hard to fix.
Who goes there?
Enjoy.
It's over! How's that?
To know the sweet release of...
Feel all this, my mind's darkest. My purpose is to get my target. Until I take off everybody on my list. Somehow this is like a circus. I'm counting all of your done, I'm a servant. Please get ready for some disturbance. Forget what you got for your purchase.
That was greatly disappointing.
Smite this sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
How tragically weak you are.
Target acquired. Commencing elimination.
Think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try.
truth.
Everybody's fooling, bride jury, trust no one, fully, the closest ones goofy, the ones to break your neck in the street, that's how they do it, but I got to think you're a photo lesson, now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance, they better know what's really at stake, it's my turn now, watch me retaliate.
How tragically weak you are.
Here he comes.
Dance.
Look,
damned monster.
Surgical acquired. Commencing elimination.
To know the sweet release of death. Time to head back down.
Living tall, this pitch black storm is. Feel all is my mind, dark is. My purpose is to get my target until I take over.
Ooh!
How tragically weak you are.
It's over!
Come here, become the king, not a king, jump over here. Do we have
Enjoy.
All swords are broken. All will be besmirched this simple course. All trespassers are eliminated.
That was thoroughly disappointing.
All the amplifiers have been destroyed. The enemy forces have begun their infiltration. I'm going in, as will I. No, Your Majesty. We must get to safety at once. I have sworn to safeguard the future of our nation, so I must be on the front lines. As you wish, Your Majesty. For the future of Lucis, together we fight.
Can't obtained any bomb, but the backstabber is the obvious one. But if really not, I'm ready. I'm the only one conscious. A lot of other me like nobody was nothing. The most warning, the most taunting. Get ready for me. Look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hands down, still can't catch me.
The back of chaos begins here, so come here.
Imperial dreadnoughts outside the wall.
Can't afford.
Attention, first wave personnel. Prepare for deployment.
Think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try. Look, sir. This is going to hurt.
scared.
Don't hold back now. Enjoy. Enjoy. Into the abyss. Your time has come. Oh dear, you look like you've seen a ghost.
No!
This is going to hurt.
Target acquired. Commencing elimination.
Enjoy. Is this truly the best Lucis can muster?
I have been online now for last year, always online.
I've been since I got Nitro. Yep, so since 2017. I'm fucking DD.
Are we clear to infiltrate?
But of course.
I have been online. Dude, I'm always on. I'm always online and I'm always posting in my server. I'm constantly either streaming, online, or just passing about.
Final Fantasy VII, Art of Mastery.
Ever. Yeah. I'm right now playing Planet Coaster.
and currently the most popular ride between a roller coaster and a teapot ride is the teapot ride. Don't know why, it's making me a lot of money. While the roller coaster has barely any people, this ride attracts most of the people. Multiple shops are very busy. I mean, it's called Loop. What do you need? But why the teacup ride? It's literally just spinning. Just get a desk chair and tuck your legs in. Voila. Endless fun, apparently. I don't know, man. How many followers on Twitch do you have? I said how many, but okay. Yes. Ah, yes. Normal amount. Yes. Ah, check. No. You have your Twitch connected. I click watch. Blaze flash fire, okay. Yeah. You currently have one viewer. Now, I don't know if it's counting me as a viewer, but I don't care. You have 43 followers. Nice. Blaze recently streamed categories. Okay, Far Cry 5, Ghost Recon, okay. Battlefront, I mean. You played Rainbow, cool. Also, why do you suggest Wildcat?
I don't. It's just somebody who heard my suggestion. I don't know.
Do you have clips? You definitely do. You have. Apparently, Rainbow is Magic is back as one of your top clips with only 2 views. Pretty much your top clips are shown as 3 Rainbow is Magic. Oh, wait, no, 4.
That's because some kid wanted, did a bunch of C4 tricks or a cool thing.
Yeah. What I should do, because I currently don't have enough money to do anything apart from watch my park burn. I should probably close it and reorientate this entire thing. It is not. I cannot get a long line on one of my coasters, and that is not. That's not great. I kind of wish that I did. If it can stop using coast build, great. Are people just locked on? Hold on. Are people all leaving the park? Not the park, I mean the ride. Let me extend this. This is too close. I closed it. Why is it still going?
Why did you do this? Oh
I just deleted the coaster, great. Let me move this coaster decently far away. The magician, that's the coaster. No, it is magic.
All the better to look down upon his enslaved subjects from. Time to call in a favor with the king and have him summon my beloved brother.
Sucked up a potion. Oh well.
Cannot put down my coaster. That ain't no. That is not good.
It's cinematics.
Be his Majesty. I'm pleased to make your acquaintance.
Huh? Why are you here?
Why for you? The royal arms. Who are you? You ought to know, being a man of royal blood yourself.
This is gonna be a problem. Why can I not remove these parts?
In the flesh. Here to bring the bloodline of Lucis.
I have to do it. I'm just doing it.
Give me a dozen. On my honor as king, I will fight.
Oh, I just had to select the parts of them. Right click everything. Do you know what that makes more sense? Or if you did. Stone. What terrain does it interact with? Doesn't interact with terrain. Okay. I was mad for like 5 minutes, and I'm gonna make these people suffer a very large amount of cardio. Why is that not working? Because we control it. I'm out of money. That teacup, I better bring in a lot of money. Or else I'm doomed. Oh, I'm going into debt. No, that can't be good. I wanna... Where is it? Loans, add a new loan. 20% interest. Yes. I decrease that. I want to be in debt for a long time. Yep, that's it. Okay, don't you ail me. I gotta find a good coach that's gonna make me a lot of money.
This wall shan't fall.
It's not.
say your prayers. Brace yourself. Oh, too slow. Here goes.
Next entrance to back. Why? Wow, I'm annoyed by this. I'm getting so annoyed if I find it first. Figured out how to make inclines, dude. Hey, you don't even know why that's important. And I hate it. It's not for spatial reasons. It's because for like the past hour, I've needed to raise paths to have longer queues and to make force people to have cardio in their lives, and it's just been an absolute headache.
Done already, but the fun's just begun. Summon the old war.
How do you know about that?
I've heard the souls of kings reside within those statues. Of course, that's only hearsay. Why not summon the wall so we can see for ourselves? What I wouldn't give for a chance to speak with the Founder King himself! Come out, Somnus! The longer you wait, the longer he'll suffer! Huh? Is he dead? Oh dear. Perhaps I don't know my own strength. Well, I'm waiting.
Brother.
Somnus. Haven't seen you for years. 2009. And whose fault do you think that is? Who could have exiled me as a monster? And
hey, I'm back. We need a why is this higher than my last price?
I'm fit to sit the throne. Please, brother, return to the darkness once you came.
Perfect. Now people will be forced to do cardio. I love this.
To think I had the pleasure of killing you myself. What's wrong, dear brother? Too afraid to put down your expensive toy and come face with yourself? Let the game begin.
This is no beginning. Only the end.
I'm going in there.
I was right to have sealed you away.
I just realized my park is not good for in any case ever. My park loses everything. What, intersecting terrain? Get it? No. Okay, it works. It needs to be raised like a bunch of the ground. Lots of entrance.
This ends now!
Okay.
Over here!
aren't blessed you as their chosen. The people adored you as their savior. I was neither powerful nor popular. Just envious, perhaps.
Perhaps. I am so happy.
How's that?
Oh, no, that exit is very bad.
I am desperate.
If I lost anyone, you know I haven't.
Yet I have nothing to set me apart.
That is so happy to me.
Until you stole it from me, you ripped it from my arms!
People actually going on this ride, they're not. Is the queue too long or something? No, it's too costly, I think.
Don the crown and put on the ring. When I first received my calling, I understood.
You can't understand.
The Phoenix could not be allowed to remain in this world. The sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
It's $3 cheaper. Why do they disregard this ride that I spent so much on?
Did to you was unforgivable, but I did it for the future of our kingdom, of our people.
A small sacrifice for the good of society. How noble.
Our line has done everything in our power to protect our people, just as the gods bade. I was merely fulfilling my calling.
And here I thought I was the blessed one, but it was you all along.
I dare not ask your forgiveness. I do ask your understanding.
What? You took everything from me. Everything. And you ask my understanding?
I pray your soul find repose, brother.
To blame, Keeper Bahamut. I
shall not let thee become a slayer of kings.
Why?
Why do the gods deny me my revenge?
Because thou hast been chosen to serve a different purpose. To spread darkness throughout the world is thy true calling.
Darkness?
Soon, the true king will be born unto Lucis. He shall lead the people as their beacon of hope and drive away the darkness. In turn, thou shalt be his sacrifice, the limitless shadow that ushers in the light.
Why must I continue to suffer? Have I not already sacrificed enough?
The true king awakens, summoning the power of his forebears. He shall, at last, relieve thee of thy suffering. Then, the line of Lucis shall come to an end, and the revenge thou seekest shall finally be found. So it is ordained, and so shall it be.
You say, I am not the savior of man, but his sacrificial lamb, and that I live only to die by the hand of the heir to an ill-gotten throne. That is the fate the gods have chosen to bestow upon me!
Very shame. Defy thy destiny as thou dare, but know that it will grant thee a life of darkness unending, devoid of death's reprieve. What say thee, a Dargian?
Not once have I begged the gods for such a blessing. And I do not intend to kneel before you now.
Thine impudence shall prove thine undoing, foolish mortal.
Oh, I'm no mortal. I'm a monster. The path men tread was never meant for me. Mine is paved with blood and darkness.
Pitiful creature. If thou wilt fight against fate, so shall it be.
Ghosts do naught but haunt my tortured soul. Please, Era, won't you free me from this curse? Pierce my heart if you must, but you will never kill my resolve.
The gods who rule above and the men who reign below shall lend their strength to the King of Kings. Only a fool would defy such opposition. Though mankind may not realize, everything in this world is preordained. Man exists solely by the grace of the gods and cannot live without. Resist if thou must. But know thy struggles are in vain.
Am I alive? Oh, does it matter?
Perhaps not. Nothing matters. None of it. Not the blessed gods above, nor the accursed kings below. To hell with them all. All that matters is I have my revenge. I will spread this scourge across the earth, lure out this king of light, and kill him. Then, the entire world of Eos will be drenched in the darkness of despair, for time eternal.
Hey, back. Cool.
Yes. Shut up.
Do you mean...
I told you, shush, there's a cinematic going. Shut up. Oh, you're right.
Sorry, I didn't...
That's fine.
I left for like 5 minutes to go do the dishwasher. You ever played Titanfall 2?
Yes, I have.
And your impressions on it?
No, no. I haven't played
On PC? No, I'm talking multiplayer-wise.
Oh, it's good. I mean, it's better than Black Ops 3.
Yeah. Those games... Yeah, those games took a lot of inspiration from Titanfall. Like, the original Titanfall pretty much did make a new step for, like, movement and gunning being put into the one kind of game. And then every other game stole from that.
Yeah.
I love the movement shooters. I don't know why, I just really enjoy them. Okay. I don't know why, but every character in Planet Coaster looks like they are very happy to be at this nightmare of a park. Like, why did they choose here? I know, but why did they ever choose here? This park is not good. There is a bunch of people in just black shirts in a group. I don't know why they're here. The security's following them around.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, it's no Planet Coaster block there. We are finally going to appeal to the general public by actually having a bathroom.
I unlocked a bunch of stuff for my game.
Touch that there. Okay, the bathroom is now accessible. There used to be no bathroom. I don't know why I added one. I guess people rarely need... Oh, they do! They very much do need it. I made a monster. I will just control Z all that away. Oh gosh. There's crowds of people going to the bathroom.
Of course, you put them on a fucking amusement park with no bathroom, so for hours on end, they're eventually all gonna flood it and back up the bathroom.
It's been like a year. So. I think
the madness. Listen, that your entire fucking
park, I'm so
be lucky your entire park isn't covered in fucking shit.
I mean, I'm sure it's fine. I'm not making a profit.
I'm trying to see what the other ending has in store for me.
Oh no. They're gonna take money from me now. I signed a loan for 10k because I was in crippling debt. And I didn't think it was smart because they're now taking money from me and I don't like that. I'm not making much money either. This is not a well-run park. Also, where am I supposed to expand this park?
Can't say you didn't try!
A whole area of the park. No. Has never been seen before. I'm gonna mess with the terrain. This is not smart.
Yeah,
Why is it just digging a massive hole to the center of the Earth? Unfill this area of water. Calm water, reporter, standing water. Calm water. Too far? That's too far, isn't it? Yeah, that's fun. What about cards? Apparently I can acquire paint that makes the terrain look like rock. Actually losing a lot of money, hold on. There's too many people in here. Let me go play prize for this. Four. 11 books, you guys will be playing 11 books to be on stream. Checking this music. This has gotta be from a movie or something. Nope, it's guys, don't mind playing $11. This is over here. Also, I think the people here need more bathrooms, dude. I mean, I don't understand why. I mean, I still don't understand why they need it, though. It's like, they can deal without it, you know? I mean, just, okay, that I'm stupid. I'm gonna touch that, and then do you touch that? Why is this such a headache? I hate it. You're going to separate bathroom fight. Oh gosh, they went into the same stall together. No. This is not going well, dude.
Praise be to the gods above!
Think you can kill me? I'd love to see you try.
Voice. Why do you have a Pokemon in the corner of your stream? Why do you have a Groudon? To who? Yeah. I'm in crippling debt. Oh, I'm going deep into that. Oh no. What's taking up all the money? Why am I making so little money? I understand why the teacup ride was so popular. It was cheap. But I've just raised it up to nearly the price of every other ride here. And I'm in debt! What's making me lose money? What do I need to make it so people have to pay to go into- Okay, that's not possible. I was gonna try and make it so they had to pay. Oh wait, no, I can make them pay to use the toilet. You know what? This is better. This is great. This is great. I love this. I'm gonna make it a third of the price of everything else. Oh wait, hold on. I failed to... I'm going to jab real quick. This is not good. That. Toilet block free. $3. Toilet clock four. $3. That's the price. Oh, then I can actually make it so it synchronizes with every other price. Also, these are making money, right? That's month's income, yeah. I'm going deep into that. It's like every time I look at there. We haven't lost a single- What's making us lose money? We literally have more and more people coming in every day. And I'm still losing more money. I need to make more shops. Insufficient funds. I'm not making enough money to do anything. I'm going into deeper debt, dude. I have 11k to pay off for one loan. I'm gonna make it.
Yeah, that's how big my honor is.
I know how interest works. I'm not stupid. I do business at school, man. Oh, I hate it. No, I hate it. I don't want enough. Over what a giant glass of water that I have next to me along with a ukulele. Just playing ominous music. I am going into debt. This. No. It's not going well. Is it because security needs to be up? Do we not have enough people? Do I need more mascots? You can get one of every kind. How do you advertise? Hell yeah. Wait. What did you say sorry about advertising? Marketing plan! Thank you. Yes, a TV commercial. They cost $5,000. I'm making up debt. I don't know if I want to pay another loan. I can't get into debt. I literally don't. Never mind, that's working. I'm gonna put some TV commercials. Late night talk show. No, I don't want that. I want Family Hour. That's gonna get something, actually. It's gonna get a lot of. Oh, money went up a little bit before going down. We're another month in, and they finally have toilets. There's a staff block. There's Rise, and we're finally going into marketing. This is hell. I literally named the view of the park as hell. Named the save hell. I need an entrance thing. Hold on. I really want that. I need that. Think multiple rides are too expensive. Well, who cares about what the guests think? Teacup's ride is too expensive. That's intentional. Nobody's going to the teacup ride. That's gonna go down then. I want them to be in crippling debt. I want me to not be, and I want them to be. I'm going into deeper debt. This is worrying, dude. I don't think that's how it works. I can go into sandbox though, and I won't be in crippling debt, and I like that. I wanna... I'm going into crippling debt. Sandbox mode is literally... Any fucking thing
whatsoever. Brother.
Dude, if you search up Let's Game It Out on YouTube, yeah, and search up Planet Coaster with that, you'll see how sandbox mode is brilliant. He murders everyone. Why are victims getting their money returned to them from theft? I want us to pocket that money and to walk away. Multiple shops are very busy. Well, who cares? I'm going into debt and multiple shops are too expensive. What shops? I want to. How? Lowering the price of toilets. Although it's reluctant. Oh wait, I got price matching, okay. Height of vandalism has been reported. Where? Few vandalism. Arkbin. They knocked over a bin. We need more janitors, that's what we need. I can't actually hold them. Dude. It's because I took that loan, isn't it?
Until you stole it from me. You ripped it from my arms.
Maybe I shouldn't have spent, like, $200 on bins.
They'll cut you down.
I shouldn't have bought $200 worth of bins when none of them are being used. Also, for some reason, the Teacup Ride is still popular. With grandmas, apparently. Really, they should be going on the biggest park ride there is. And that's... Oh, I'm going into... Oh, I'm paying my workers too much. That makes more sense. I got it. Streamer. No. Never mind. Cancel that. Never. I want to lower the pay of every work I have here. I want them all to be in crippling debt along with me. Teacups Ride, we want that high. Guests. Average guest needs happiness as at 30. Yeah.
Here's a way, just
come. We're gonna have to.
Just block off the entrance so that we
Mm-hmm.
What I did to you was
I have a bunch of people heading to shop. Well, why are they heading to shop? I want them to work. Are people not working? They're just people who, like, could not be bothered. Also, why are people's pay so high? They are literally serving drinks. A bartender gets paid less than they do. And so their happiness will go down.
The shadows and surrender to the scion of a usurper. So long as it brings the royal bloodline to an end. So long as I get my revenge. I will submit.
As thou shouldst, the fate bestowed upon a man cannot be changed. Now go, fulfill thy calling.
Did you two know about this? That I was meant to serve as some sacrifice? Did you keep this from me, Era? What about you, dear brother? Did you know? Answer me!
Ah.
Am I alive? Oh, does it?
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
So I played the second option in the game, and it sucks worse than the first. Sorry, the first option sucks worse than the second. Because you can either A, take, say, yes, I'm a sacrificial lamb, or B, you can say, no, I will not, I did not ask for anything from the gods, and yet the gods asked me to be a sacrificial lamb.
Yeah. I hate this game. I love it, and I hate it. I'm not playing the challenge mode anymore. Challenge mode, dude, yeah? Mm-hmm. Starts you off with a blank slate. However, it fails to mention that it's really hard.
Well, I believe there's a word for really hard called challenge.
Yeah, well, I heard there's a her word for somebody saying stuff in a condescending way. It's called being sarcastic.
For being an asshole, which is what I am. I'm chaos.
Yeah, you are.
I'm the embodiment of a demon in chaos. What do you want from me?
I like that. That's good. Anarchy, that's great. I love that, too. Anarchy. Why not invite it in? I love that guy. I'm gonna just start running over my podcasts now. I'm sick of this.
Is he now ready to
I'm gonna make it so people will die.
Let us down.
And they all die with a bang. There's a thing called the invincible. It ain't gonna be invincible anymore. So I hate this. No! Dang it.
Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Epic coaster.
The 10 years you spent accumulating your power, I spent assimilating demons and accumulating mine.
Inspection schedules, never. Okay.
Truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years and nothing to show for it.
Where's your head?
This is going to hurt.
Just realize something. I can repeatedly place the same part, ride to kill people, which is not what I'm doing. I have turned to health. Okay, I know. You were unnoticed by any chance? No, I said, you were unnoticed by any chance? Well, that's sad. You're not an anarchist. But being that is such a great thing, it makes sense. It's purely for fun. They have access? They do. What's that milk place though? No milky, no milky, I'm dead. Hold on, dude. I thought you said you were a living embodiment of chaos, correct?
Yeah.
So how are you not an anarchist? Yeah, that's an anarchist.
No, anarchists break the rules and make their own, doing whatever they choose and please.
And you just said you bend.
I said I bend the rules to my whim, not break them. Everything has a
breaking point. Why not?
Because that's how you get in trouble. That's how anarchists get killed, arrested, and. Killed.
Killed seems like a fair price. I'd say that's a solid deal. Also, these guys are walking through the chokehold. Okay, they just fell over. No reason. Also, I finally got people coming to my park. Why? I don't know. Push. Size. Defense. I am now making a smiley face in this game.
6 p.m. time. About 11 for you.
What?
I said it's 6 p.m. already for me, and about 11 o'clock for you.
Oh, it is 11 o'clock. You are right. I didn't know that. I was not paying attention.
Neither was I.
Now made a perfect way to kill people. It's foolproof.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! Don't push something so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing. Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you.
I love the part of this game where they all die.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
I love the part of this game where they all die. Oh, come on, this is perfect. Yes, these people probably got ran over. I'm so happy.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing
hard as I can.
Okay, as long, bud.
Just as long. As you stay. Stand by.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
I'm not just close this because I am.
Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic.
Clueless on how on earth I'm not supposed to go into debt.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What? Very confused.
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Okay, no. When I'm near stream, does my voice sound warped?
Never any good at it either.
Oh, extremely loud. That could be also a thing. Yeah.
Are you talking now?
Is it better? Hold on.
Oh no, you just gotta keep yours at a normal volume. Whatever you normally keep it at.
Yeah, I tried to.
I just turned mine down on the audio capture.
Also. Blaze.
Yeah.
Your voice on the stream is extremely quiet, by the way.
I mean, I'm looking down at my phone, so I'm not speaking directly into my microphone.
Yeah, I know, when you were. It sounds completely fine, normally. I don't know why your stream, it's very quiet.
I don't know either. I keep my things at a constant level and rate, so nothing ever really fucking changes on it.
Yeah. Thank you.